Let's go, Andy.
With Andy, it's giving toxic clingy boyfriend.
Next time on Survivor.
Exactly.
Rome is... He's alive.
He called us all losers.
The rage on her face, that put the nail in the coffin.
Let's talk.
I was not ready for the bomb that Andy was about to drop.
Nobody imagines that they'll be the first to go, but when you take a risk, sometimes it doesn't go the way you want, but that's why they call it a risk. This will bring so much joy to my friends and family making fun of me for years, that maybe in the end it'll be worth it. First out, let me have it, people. Let me have it.
So, for starters, were you two dating?
There's trouble in paradise here on Gata.
Next time on Survivor.
Ooh. I'm pissed off.
Let's go.
There they go.
I feel like I'm running this game right now. We might as well rename it to Survivor Rome.
It was a great move. I mean, I can't be mad at it. I felt like I had some really good connections, but, you know, maybe my personality was a little too bright. Me showing a lot of emotion at the end of that last challenge put some more fingers towards me, but if they don't value winning, they don't value winning. And obviously by this decision, they don't value winning much. I'm just excited for whatever happens in the future because this proves to me that there's nothing I'll be afraid of in life.
I just tore my underwear.
Andy's like Survivor George Costanza. Andy!
Next time on Survivor.
Can I have a minute alone?
No, it's Survivor. Seriously? I don't have to.
What the hell?
Is that blood? We found Sue, and there's blood everywhere.
Oh, my God.
Well, on TV makes Survivor look so much easier than it is. Day one, I was saying this is the hardest thing I've ever done in my entire life. And so to be able to last 7 days, I really can pat myself on my back. Just having the experience to go from the podcast mic to actually putting my feet in the Fijian sand, it means everything.
We've got a brand new Survivor twist. Oh! Oh! Next time on Survivor.
That's secret.
Right?
That is confidential.
That creates some fireworks.
What?
Tiana, who you under the bus?
I'm angry. I want to crush her Survivor dream, and I want to smile while it happens.
I got blindsided, as simple as it can be. Some people may have caught wind of what I was doing, which led to my downfall, so props to them. I respect the move, I respect what they did. Had I wish I had made Final Three? Of course. Had I wish I'd won? Yes. But I have no regrets. That's the beauty of the game. You never know what to expect, and that's what makes it fun.